Senator Deborah Amos had a new video that
Liberian troops forced the blockade. 14 was the hit was armed with gear.
One, two, and three.
Okay.
Photo with you.
Photo with me? Oh, we have already, but.